All right, welcome to the stream. We'll open up with a bit of Vampire Survivors. Missing number. I want to do Back County. This is a fun stage. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't really sure what to expect here, but all right. Starts with an... what appears to be an axe. Yeah, let's stick to the... let's stick to the theme of just... crap flying everywhere. I like it. Oh no, I'm absolutely doing this for memes now. I can't see the projectiles. But I think it's safe to say that I am untouchable at this point. Yeah, we're doing projectiles, yeah. Oh, these are different. I can get a ball with this. So this character's a bit of a meme character, okay. It is quite amusing. Thank you. Ooh. I like how visually this looks. And this is definitely insane. I guess projectile speed, let's do that. Character is just... I can see why it's so expensive. It's just a character that's stupidly overpowered. Buff of funds. Some movement speed would be nice. I probably could have gone that instead of duration. I wonder if there's some downside to this ultimately. I just died instantly. Okay, there's a downside. It would appear this character doesn't have health, which might explain a couple things. So this is just glass cannon then. Also, haven't seen any chests, which... It's possible this character doesn't get evolution weapons. I'm surprised. I should have seen at least one chest by now. You don't know what that does? Oh, that's just for me to do, like, my Wario voice. When I play Wario games, I just tend to get all silly. Usually like, oh yes! So that's what that is. Character's strong, but at the same time, like, if I get surrounded, it's gonna be over very quickly. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah, it doesn't look like this character gets item evolutions, because I have yet to see a chest. I guess it makes sense. That hurt. Okay, I need to be careful. Doesn't mean this is in the bag. Oh no, there is a chest. Was it just that unlucky to not get one? Where is it pointing me? Yeah, there is, up here. Okay. That's so weird, though. I hadn't seen one up until this point. I'll just hang out here. Wait, is that ready? No, one more. One more. So you can get evolutions. Do they still act crazy? Yeah, they do. Okay. The sounds. Just thinking. Alright, do that. Oh, jeez, these diamonds. Ow. Keep going, Axe. I almost died there. Almost walked into that. Yeah, buddy! Barely tell what's happening anymore. Ah! This character has no health. Oh, hey, Laura. Yeah, I didn't hear that part. I just, like, kind of ducked because I got a couple of ads and I was having problems with my USB hub, so just went and hung out with someone instead. Thank you. 1 minute. Oh, this is ready. This is gonna turn into something. So wait, did they just become what they were originally? No, it's sort of different. It's almost like I have a trail. Alright, well, I mean, I'm not gonna evolve another weapon outside of this one. I don't get to see... Oh, no, wait, they become tiny scythes, yo. I see what it's done. Okay, that makes sense. With certain things, it's made the projectiles tiny, so it's not that they're invisible, they're just really small. Okay, this character's cool, but I can definitely see how it would be problematic. Because you cannot take damage or you'll die. But fun. I think you definitely have to go orb with this character. But yeah, this is the way to play it, projectiles. Can't see why you would want to do anything else. Cool. Yeah, that character's pretty cool. Okay, who haven't I played as? Some of the new ones. I've almost done everything with Antonio. I almost feel like just playing and getting the last completion marks. Let me see. There's at least one tick on all of these. I think I know who. Ambrojo? I have not played as you. Okay. I am enjoying Bat County, so. We'll go with the meme music. Obvious one. Let me think. What direction am I taking this in? Let's just stick with that for now. Yeah, you know what? I'll do the same as last time. Projectiles. What I wanted. I was about to grab that, but then I realized, wait a minute. Because I need the cooldown book. I don't have the freedom to do that. Debating whether I should change my mind. There's that one. I am not changing the background. Yes. Get scooped up. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Yeah. Just thinking, like, knockback's probably the way to go. A chest? Why is it all the way over there? Get it. Oh, what? No upgrade. I'm going for garlic now. Okay, there we go. Nice. How gentlemanly. I like the way this character walks. Probably has a monocle. was gonna say. Did that pop up more than once? Maybe I just missed it. But anyway, cooldown book got him. Alright. Oh. Give me that. Thank you. I mean, at this point, the books are basically infinite. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna get the other book. No, that's fine. Probably going to be doing the stage quite a bit, at least on the other characters, just because this does give you quite a bit of money, and I need money to unlock one of the more expensive characters. Plus, it's not as long. For a level that goes for 20 minutes, it does give you quite a bit. Reset the gold fever! Reset it again. The stage is amazing. Time for money! Surely that's the, yeah, I was gonna say the book. The stage is so good. Oh my god. How much crap. There's another money fever thing in the corner here. Hang on, before... Oh no, this way. Okay, I just realized how small a map this is. I think I got it. Yeah. Damn. 29,000. We're pretty much done here. Oh, another reroll. Okay, so that's with Amber Joe. So wait, what's missing on my achievement list? Hang on. I think I'm close. Weird. Well, that still needs a bit more work. So, who else haven't I played as? Wait, random needs to be unlocked, really? And then you get, do I get a separate? Okay, hang on. Let's try it. Confirm. Oh no, this is what? Oh no, this is not what I was expecting. Garlic, oh yes! Definitely not what I was expecting. Oh, okay, so this is all this is referring to. Yeah, definitely not what I was expecting. I thought I was gonna shuffle the character, but this is playing as a question mark with random stuff. I mean, very, very literal. Oh, I could have gotten that actually. Because I'm going duplicator. Damn. I should have done that. Suck up. No orb, really? There we go. Thank you. And we got Summon Knight. Alright, sweet. Trying to get the duplicator and the item hunt. I guess we just have to wait. What? No upgrade. Aw. Guess not, huh? Utility.
Okay.
for this one to be able to get everything easily. Yeah. I mean, hopefully the duplicator's on the way. I didn't really want that, but you know what? It's fine. We'll make garlic strong. Okay, may as well finish off garlic. Double drop, nice. Let's just keep going. Where is that duplicator? There it is. Okay, we're good. That's like an upgrade across the board. Definitely going for Bible now. I just thought of something that I haven't done that I forgot about. I'm gonna check it after this. Yeah, I mean, we're pretty much done here. I just need chests. Come on, where's the coin bonuses? There it is. Just so good. I also just realized I got the 100,000 in one stage. This is a stage. Seems pretty easy to rack up the kills here. Did it drop a chest? There is. Wow, okay. can barely see. Okay, that's what I want. Chest. Ooh. Nice. Just one more. I don't think I'm gonna get it though. Think if I can make it to 100 at least. Oh, 100! Made it. Yeah, so the thing I'm remembering... What the heck does this mean? Uppercut a non-red Reaper. What the heck does that mean? Just a sec. Okay. So I'm reading the description on this. Players X dash. Yeah, this is going to be interesting. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do this. But okay. Okay, I'm definitely gonna do this, I think. All right, and the lock curse difference. I do remember this, actually. There's an item for this character that's just considered the best. Try and go in on the knives, hopefully. Keeping the build in mind. Hang on, let me read this correctly. So it says, players X dash, go to any area that has a non-red Reaper. You need to kill the Reaper and hit down plus enter right after it does. Okay. Down plus enter. Bit weird, but okay. Good. I'm hoping to get to the point where knives are OP. Yeah. Didn't really want that, but okay. I think I'm gonna get boned on the movement speed. Yeah, here. I'll get movement speed. At this point, all I care about is the knife. But it does not seem to be going my way in that regard. I'm not bothering with the twin birds because it's just probably not gonna be enough time for that to happen. This sucks. I really didn't want to invest in the bird. Like, I wanted it to be daggers and cross. Multi-chest pickups. Duplicate is a good one to get just extra damage across the board. Oh. I don't even need to finish this. This is just purely just get to the end. Beat a Reaper. I think I cool down. Hop a little. This is a weird build, but I'm rolling with it. I don't think I'm gonna succeed here. What I need is an insta-kill. Shit. That was gonna happen. I just got unlucky. I feel like I had the power to do this. It's just stupid that I kept getting this. I don't want this. Any other weapon upgrade would have been useful. Oh my god. That's heartbreaking. All right, try it again. That's all I needed to do it. Okay. Try again. Yeah, I have no choice but to buy an item here. Like, this is just annoying. I'm just gonna go for the cart. That should be enough. Sure. I don't even want to succeed this one to see what this uppercutting thing is. There's knife again. Okay, good. Pretty much what my rerolls are gonna be useful. Just please level up knife. I don't care about anything else. Knife is like gold standard of DPS. Cooldown reduction I will take though, that's a good one. Ah, it's fine. Cooldown reduction again. Okay, so that one's glitched. Might work out this time. I don't get what happened to that thing, but you know what? I'm grateful. Okay. Well, that does it. For rerolls, and I just gotta hope. I guess. Just have not got unlucky with these stupid chests. Yeah, I'm getting these right now. Come on, please, three more knives. Stop giving me the bird. I don't want the bird. Yep. Yep. Nice RNG. And not even a multi-chest either. I haven't seen a single knife from a chest. Oh, that was close. Oh, that thing has such a stupidly large hitbox. Yep, I am cursed. The cross caught up in terms of upgrade count. But it overtook the knife. I can't believe that. Okay.
Okay.
Well. This is definitely not gonna work. I don't know why, but in boss rush I just have the worst luck. Okay, try again. This is just suffering. I have to buy a weapon. I'm gonna try this time. Probably suits this better. Knife. Okay, got the knife already. Should almost banish the bird just so it stops giving me it. Like, I feel like I need to do that almost. Okay, that's an excellent. To get right away, this is excellent. I know I'm blowing these right away, but... Okay, good. Try my best not to spread myself too thin here. I mean, they're all equal. And daggers are piercing now, so that's the important thing. Ah. Holy crap, that wolf is tanky. Dude. Still didn't die.
Okay.
Stop, please. Alright, look. I may as well set that up. Even though I don't like it, at least... I mean, at least it gives something. How's that wolf not dead? Honestly, how? Oh my god. Yep, RNG in this game is just... It's gonna make me level up the birds. I focus on knives and it just makes them disappear. Okay, sure. Is it just averaging it out with the chest? Like, it's not even random, it's just... It goes for whichever one hasn't been leveled up the most. Almost seems that way. And for a character, I'm sorry, for a character that has 140 luck, not getting multi-chests... It's because I'm trying to do something, that's all it is. This is just my curse. Every time I put my energy into something, the game just seems to do everything in its power to make the process difficult. A little scary. No multi-chests ever. I mean, at this point, I'm almost close to merging the two birds. That's how, yeah. How bad this has gone in terms of getting the knife upgrade. Like, I've almost got the more unlikely scenario happening. Yeah. A lot of meat. Oh, whatever. Okay. Yeah. I'm probably gonna die here. If that thing catches up to me, I'm screwed. So yeah, that's one bird done. Careful, 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 don't get greedy. As insane as this might be, I might actually get to merge the two birds. We'll see. How many birds do I need? I need three. Okay, maybe not. Okay, revive. Okay, get ready. Didn't work. Kill the Reaper and then hit down arrow and enter. After the kill, a purple ghost will appear in the bottom right of the screen. You need to hit down enter while it is on screen. Purple ghost? I didn't see a purple ghost. This is a very dumb secret. One more try. And this character has, like, the roughest of starts. Like, this can't hit anything at the start. Nah. I'm restarting. I don't know how that's supposed to hit anything. You have no choice, like, you have to buy an item, otherwise it just does nothing. Okay, this is going to be like a very strange thing I'm about to do, but I'm getting rid of the bird. Because it just does not offer anything real. So let's just do this. I'm getting rid of it. It'll be there, but it's not going to level up. Because I'm sick and tired of getting bird upgrades when I'm not going for it. I almost feel like banishing the flower as well. So then chests, like, at the start will guarantee it. I almost feel like doing that. I might. How much? You know what? Yes. This is going to be really weird. But I'm gonna believe in it. Because knives are really good here. As long as I don't spread myself thin. I think I can do this. Okay, that's the first chest. I'll take duplicator. Because even if I get an item for that, that's fine. That's technically a knife upgrade. I don't know if I should have picked that up, but let's just roll with it. Dick. But I mean, that thing can only level up so many times, so. I should have just grabbed the chest. That would have been three knives. I would have been sitting pretty comfortably. I'm just grabbing it right now before I do anything else. Going for it. Please be a multi. Okay, doesn't matter. How much is left? Okay, if that gauntlet is fully leveled. I really don't want to grab another one. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Just get the leveling out of the way. Why is this so annoying? Banish, don't want that. It's almost like it knows what I'm trying to do. I did not know that was about to happen. Wow, that did nothing. Lucky. hate this game sometimes, honestly. Just give me the last dagger I need. I'm picking this up. Just get out of the way. Okay, this should give me a dagger. Okay. So now I just need the chest. That's it. Can't believe how hard I've had to fight to get this. And even then, it's not really a guarantee. No. Okay, good. Okay, that was a little scary, but I got through it. I didn't even know what to get, just get it. Okay, knives! We've arrived. Oh, even better to back it up. Okay, careful. Probably gonna die here. Oh, yeah. It's okay. I got a few revives. This arena's so frustrating. God, I don't think I'm gonna get it. Once the golems come marching in, it's kind of really hard to survive. Cause they're kind of bullshit. They just swarm you and you don't really have a chance.
I might have to leave that one. I don't know.
I'm not convinced that's the best place to do it. I think probably bones is better. But maybe I'll look at another description of it. According to this, okay. People hate this. People absolutely hate this one. I can see why. It's a bit obscure, but they recommend the bone zone, and then at 10 minutes it should happen. But at least the bone zone lets you build a little better. So I'll try. I need something to defend my character right away. I'm gonna have to restart. I was hoping for garlic, but nope. Okay, try again. How is this bird that inaccurate? Okay. Yeah, let's just set up the second bird. It helps. I am really this unlucky. Cool, so nothing to defend my character directly again. This is one of these days. Just when I play roguelikes, I have these days where just nothing goes my way. You know what? That's a close second. Not exactly directly defending my character, but it does do something similar. So I'll take it. And we will do the knife build. At least it's something. Knife. All right. I have 10 minutes to get this going. This is already having problems. For now, I'll just say no to that. This is the problem with knives in general, is just the first few levels of it, that they're not useful compared to others. It's not until you have a few levels in that it starts becoming good. By the end of it, it's a great item, it's just at the start, it's kind of suffering. Okay. This is not the way I wanted this to go. I wanted to get orb. That's why I picked up two items that use orb. But, nope, it's doing this thing again. Just keeps offering the bird over and over again. Instead of the items that I'm actually leveling up. That scared the crap out of me. It's okay, don't worry about that. I think Windows wants me to restart the computer, but I'm not going to do that. Gonna be bad. Not okay. At least the Santa Ward is doing work. Ah! I'm just gonna keep going with the Mirage Rope. Alright, well, there's death number one. There is one item that would be amazing on this character, but I never get it. I'm guessing it just makes it rare because it would be just too good as a starting item on it. But it pretty much, if you get it, it pretty much means you don't have to worry for a while. Alright, final attempt and then we'll move on to Zelda. Do that. I needed something to defend my character correctly, otherwise it's never gonna work. In the front. And I can't complain so far, like, this is At least focused. The fact that it is giving me stuff, and it's focused on two items, and it's not the bird. Probably the best I could hope for so far. Keep going on life as well. Just to make it a little easier to pick up stuff. No, it's probably warranted. Probably warranted. Oh, come on. Alright, I don't mind that. That's good. Still focused on the whip, so I'm happy. Not the whip I wanted, but... Oh crap, candy box was there. Shit, I should have taken it. I could have gotten the OP item. Oh well. That was not smart. Hopefully it'll appear again. I doubt it will. Shit. Alright, ebony wings. Why is this area so stingy on chicken as well? Especially for a character that's supposed to have good luck. Okay, what are we doing? It sucks that it has to specifically be this character. If any other character, it'd probably be more straightforward. It's okay, still got a life. It's almost like I have to do health regen because it's just back foot in terms of health over and over again. What would help if the stage would just give me health? Like, why is it this stingy? Okay, look at the number of candles I take out. Yeah, this is probably a no-go. This is so frustrating. It's just his character. We just can't catch a break. Best starting item. Oh my god, this is beyond a joke. I think I should just restart. Nah. That's too much of a deficit right away. Like, I'm just gonna be on the back foot. Okay, what are we getting? Garlic will do. As long as that protects me. This garlic isn't really helping. It's not killing stuff. Like, even at level 3, it's still... Yeah, okay. I already know what the best item for this character is, but it just never appears. I feel like I should just do this and just hope. Like, that might be... It might take a little bit, but... Like, let's say I don't get a good roll right away. Just try and go for the item that I seek. Yeah, once it's like this, it's kind of hard to... Why is this character so annoying? Like, give it a starting item that you just... You don't have enough move speed to make it useful. Get the kit shit right away or that's it. I can't describe how irritating this is. Okay, I hit enough that time. This one's not bad. I'll do Summon Knight. Summon Knight at least... If leveled up early enough, it can just... keep you alive for a long time, but it's just, I have to get lucky. Okay, that's good. That's, now we're up to 3. Like, yeah, when it does that, definitely cooldown. Okay, this is not bad. AoE, we definitely want AoE. Now I just need move speed. And then I think I can kite. This is one of the items that benefits a lot from cooldown. I'll get it, but I'm probably not going to level it up. Just Trust and summon knight. Keep going, cooldown. Make this hit more often. This is already going off pretty often now. And the knife for that matter. I was gonna go life regen, but I think the duplicator's too good. Where is the health? I smack so many torches and none of them give me health. I'll go back for that. Fine, fine, fine. This is starting to find its power. I'm so frustrated at just the fact that no torches are giving me health. On a character whose gimmick is meant to be, yeah, crappy but lucky. every time those skull things happen, they just fuck me. No.
I don't think I got this.
No pity chicken anywhere. It just doesn't let me turn around.
Oh, this character!
I think I can't go dagger. I think that's the problem, is I'm just trying dagger too much. And that's what I ultimately need to kill a Reaper quickly, but... it just it doesn't work, yeah. Bible doesn't really work. The projectile's really slow. I don't think I killed enough. Let's see. No, I'm alright. Alright. Let's try Silver Wand. Because this at least heals. Trying different things, y'all. health sustain. This is just as bad as daggers, but I feel like it still does more. I think this character's thing is just that you're forced to run. I think I know what to do. No, you know what? I'm gonna reset. I have something I want to try, and then I'll leave it. I think this is the key. This item is just, it seems like it's designed for this character. You're gonna be running, so just lean into the run. I'm gonna lean into the run. Yep, I'm doing this build. This is a heavy gamble. The knife is honestly just a placeholder. This is exactly what I'm trying to get at. If I can get into a spot where the pentagram is not taking stuff out. Okay, duration increase, that's what we want. just for the flowers, so they last a bit longer. Cooldown, movement speed, glove. Those are the last three items. Be a coward, I'm gonna be a coward. I'm gonna lean into it. And I'm gonna heal off it at the very least. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, good. Third one. I kinda wish I would have some levels in flowers. That's the only thing about this that's not going to plan, but otherwise... Okay, I guess, yeah, I mean, look. Oh my god. It's the item. What was I gonna get instead of this? Alright. So this changes shit a little. Doesn't mean it's an insta-win, but in the hands of this character, this item is kind of nuts. Like, ultimately it acts as a shield, but, like, it also does damage, and it's based off the difference between luck and curse, which on this character is big. The gap starts is ridiculous, so... For the tier 1 to already be doing this, it's kinda... gross. Have a little more of the build this time. Ugh. It's not so much of an insta-win. But at that point, it's like, I need levels in it. Alright, I'm gonna leave it. I've tried enough times. This is gonna be one of the harder challenges, and it is, I guess, the last one you should be doing. I'll think about it more, but I think what I was doing there, it works. I just need it to give me more points into the flower ability, so then as I'm running, it kills stuff quicker. But it's just one of these days where I have ideas, and the items that the game gives me, yeah, it's just like, fuck you. No. What? You have ideas? No, you're not allowed. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Small intermission, and then we'll continue Twilight Princess. So, yeah, give me a couple just to get that ready. Alright, I'll be back shortly.